Earth is like our bedroom, cozy and safe. But it's inside a much bigger house that helps make our planet habitable. That house is our heliosphere, a giant protective bubble created by the sun. It stretches beyond the planets and forms a boundary that protects our solar system from deep space. So, what does this house look like?
Well, we don't actually know.
The heliosphere is so huge that we can't just step outside and take a photo of the whole thing. But NASA has found ways to map out its boundaries. First, two spacecraft have actually passed through its walls and sent back measurements from outside. Voyager 1 passed through in 2012, and Voyager 2 made its own crossing 6 years later. But they only found the boundary in two specific places, and it took more than 35 years of space travel to get there. Luckily, there are other ways to study the heliosphere from inside. NASA's iMAP will use a technique kind of like listening for echoes that bounce off of our heliosphere's exterior walls. Instead of sound waves, these echoes are particles that ricochet off of the heliosphere's edges. By listening carefully, scientists can map the structure of our house from the inside, giving us a blueprint of our solar system's outer shell. Next time, how our heliosphere protects us from the dangers of deep space, and what happens when it fails.